Hey everybody, welcome back to Random Things. I'm James, and today we're playing, so continuing to play, Space Marine. I think it's episode 5. So let's get to it. I cannot remember what we did last time. Yeah, I think we finally met up with the Inquisitor. It was always like, how did you survive that? And it's kind of suspicious. Apparently this item is like a warp battery.
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You were exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against a Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Yeah, if there's a secret, then that means, probably gonna betray someone. What do you think? You think he's gonna betray us at the end?
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Because, you know, we can withstand the warp, so we're corrupted. What do you guys think?
My research facility, the psychic scourge. It could destroy the orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this scourge weapon before.
The psychic scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
From what I understand about orcs, like, they kind of just destroy planets orcs show up on, so
take our chances.
Don't have anything to lose.
The psychic scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was in. The Imperial Guard rallied.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard.
We can see Mira! Maybe my new Warhammer waifu. Someone's got blankets. Talk bones don't even got pillows. Like nothing? Like no skulls? That seemed kind of pointless.
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you.
Is this pews? Is this a church? Wrong button. Faster! He's hitting me. Fucking see anything.
Open. Morgan's alive. I can't believe we survived that.
I can't believe I didn't get health. I need health.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Droger. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way.
Oh, I think it gave me health. It did. Yeah, so Drogon's gonna die. He also really doesn't want you having the power source, does he? So something suspicious is going on. Can't people just kind of go crazy and get possessed by demons? Like with a warp, that's why like, the warp is so bad. Ah, the door looked like it. Ooh! Ah, jump pack. I kind of don't like using the jump pack, if I'm being completely honest with you. Thunder hammer unlocked. The rarest.
Now to knock over some orb nests.
Cool. Wait. Missing something, or do I gotta go back the way it came?
Welcome to the evacuation center, Omega. You will be distracted
from water and food. Oh! Yeah, I can fly. Ignore me, guys. I'm kind of stupid. That was cool, mostly, or I think it's cool. You didn't see much of it, though.
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
I'm being a decoy. Oh, come on.
This is the seed of the Imperium.
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
Didn't do me too well now, did it? Okay, so I can use this. Weird boy, right? Marine. Where's that coming from? Come on! Damn it! Does duty end? Guys are fucking annoying! I think I gotta shoot a shield with like the charge blast or something?
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
These guys take melee, don't take melee hits very well, do they?
Oh, you missed it! and we shall know no fear.
There's that fucking one guy teleporting. He's teleporting guys in, isn't he?
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
I hate this jumping around shit with the jump pack. I really don't. Did I take him out? Damn, these guys are annoying. Turbo Skull.
I say we stay here. This factory is a far better place than the Hablocks to make a last stand.
A last stand? You're no Skitari, Caleb.
Workers, alert. Xenos presence detected. This is not a drill.
If I'm gonna die today, I want to face it straight on.
You stubborn fool. You are not going to die today. There's got to be a place where we can hide.
Just loop back around. No, it's at least new. Did I just get lost?
Authorization Drogon, Inquisitor Ordo Xenos. I have arrived on Grya to begin my research. This work could change the course of history. I would be a fool to leave no record. The Imperium must not forget what I have done. But this journal will remain sealed until my death. Here I will speak the truth that could damn me.
Took you so long.
I saw them. The orcs are in the loading bays. Help me drag this over.
Why are you blocking the door? This room isn't safe enough. We have to go, Caleb.
Workers, evacuate. Xenos detected. Your safety is not guaranteed.
I blew myself up. Duty end. Oh, those rocket guys are a pain. And I really suck at this game. Okay, so I don't have to recollect that at least. Kill him faster.
Oh.
bastard!
Concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
Can I jump up there? Even any servo skulls up here? What's the point of having like jump abilities if there isn't even anything you have to get up there to like go get?
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Spice Oh, those weird boys are the worst. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Is he dead? I just saw a weird warp. Okay, he's dead. Yeesh.
Out of fuel.
Oh, finally. Wait, do I still have the hammer? Wow, that's cool.
About the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchas facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchas with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
Then, can I go fight them? That'd be cool. Woo! Part 3 of the weapon. Okay, guys. I think that is good a place as any to call it quits. Just getting good. I really hate the jetpack. I really do. I suck at it. So that's probably why. I don't want to say this, guys. Thanks for stopping by. I don't have any more... how many parts this game is. I haven't looked it up, but I hope you guys will come back and help me watch the rest of it. Sorry guys, I suck so bad at this. I die a lot. I gotta stop learning to rush into things. If you guys saw where I missed some servo skulls, feel free to let me know any other tips or things I should know about. Hope nothing bad happens to the friggin' waifu mirror. But that said, guys, please like and subscribe, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Have a good one, y'all.